off the base of the wall. Round second, digging for third. Full for the relay.
Yeah,
the righty deals.
Ahora sí.
¡Diantre!
Ahora sí. Ahí. Lo llamé.
See a hitter aggressive on the first pitch of an at-bat. You watch him from the on-deck circle, so when you step in the box, you're ready to pull the trigger wherever it's at. Really good job by the hitter. Total conviction on that swing.
So one out with two aboard. Here's a speed threat, Shohei Ohtani.
And Boog, I'd say he's due.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering.
Not the easiest thing when you're talking about a guy that's, you know, perhaps is going to be in the rotation or maybe a long relief guy, to not start an inning, come into an inning with pressure on it and try to get yourself comfortable.
Left-hand batter waits.
I got the count, one and two.
And two after the swing and the miss. Pitch. And a foul ball, he stays alive.
He's really trying to stay in on the hands, not let him get extended, because that's where the potential for damage exists.
Strikes. Now two out. We go to the ninth, and now the DH, Shohei Ohtani. Kirby back to work. Popped up left side. Toro makes the grab, one pitch and one out. 12-5, that's your final. For Chris Singleton and our entire team.
The
1.
Good pitch right there. Anytime you get one by a bat of this caliber, especially with runners on, it's got to give you some confidence out there on the mound that you can win this battle.
And now the lefty. Judge spoils that one. And a pitch. Stays alive. A pitch.
1 ball, 2 strikes.
Turner at second with nobody out.
Ball two.
One misses. Now 2-2.
2-2.
He's trying to stay down in the zone, but the hitter just will not chase. Now back in a 2-2 count, he's going to have to go to something else to get him out.
Spoils that one.
Well, if he's going to steal second, you want him to go early in the count. That way he's not a distraction to the hitter at the plate. Go ahead and get it out of the way so the hitter can focus on the pitch.
There's something you don't see one and one. Much in today's game, the pitch out. Top of the third, no score.
That's a ball.
Misses. 2-1.
Good speed on the base pass. He handles the bat very well. I wouldn't be surprised if the skipper puts on some type of hit and run or run and hit.
Swing and a high fly ball down the left.
We got a full camera.
Great RBI spot here. Just got to stay focused on the pitch. The runner will be in motion, so something in the gap should definitely score it.
And he deals. Right side, hard hit. Ooh. Oh, he gloves it, and
he's out.
One down, runner at first. Aaron Judge digs in now. One run game, one out, one on. Runner takes off.
Two and
is inside. Go to
second. Ah! To show you stealing a base is a tough thing to do and far from a sure thing. Even with big time speed, it's not easy to catch him, but that was a great catch and throw. Quick, not rushed, and accurate.
Here comes an 0-2 to Judge. Swing and a miss.
We got two balls, one strike.
And it really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider, but they've not been able to commit to one velocity.
Ball three. There.
The next offering misses. 3-1. Here's a high fly ball out to center. Pache settles under it, makes the play, and it's out number 3-2-3. Here's Logan Davidson. Here comes a 3-2. Lifted in the air, right field. Judge is under it. And that is that. A's go quick. Aaron Judge at the plate.
He's down.
Wow. Singing, what a throw. Texas Indians. This one in the air, right field. Judge is there. Makes the catch. One away. Here is Aaron Judge. High drive caught. And your final 3-1. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew, I'm John Shumby saying so long.
Victorias consecutivas son buenas a 10. A 10, 28 y 32. Y a 8.
Third, headed for the plate. Story with a
fake.